3 plus 4i is neither purely imaginary nor purely real, so it belongs in this spot outside of those two boxes. It looks like yet again we're going to need a new kind of number, or at least a new name for a type of number.